it's been...
a lot of fun.
Yes, a lot of fun. It's been great. It's been great since Rums came to live with us. Yeah, I've never had that sort of feeling that I wanted a baby.
So we're preferential adopters.
Yeah.
So that basically means that we, as far as we know, we could have had a baby ourselves, but actually we wanted to adopt.
Yeah. My thinking was that there's a lot of children out there that need homes, so, you know, why not adopt? You know, these children need loving families.
It felt at the time like it was a long process, but in hindsight, it was really valuable because we went through training, we had really in-depth conversations with our social worker, who we just got along with so well. It doesn't matter that I didn't give birth to Roman, that's not what's important. I'm committed to being his mum and keeping him safe and being the boss, because I am the boss.